Hello children, I am your teacher Pavitra from Bharadasna Matric High Secondary School, Arakonam. Today, we are going to learn, see here children, the fifth topic from math subject for UKG kids. Shall we children? Okay, what topic is today we are going to learn? Yes, numbers from 101 to 140. Okay children, in the previous class we have learnt the numbers from 1 to 100, right? Following that, today we are going to learn the numbers from 101 to 140. Okay children, see here. Okay, this is the number 101. Before that, just recall the place value of the numbers. Okay children, listen to me carefully. Yes, we have already learned the place value, just remember that. Usually, always we start the place value from the right hand side to left hand side, right? So, the first digit from the right hand side represents the value of ones, right children? Yes, the next digit always represents the value of tens. The third digit value is the hundreds place value. Okay, now tell me, what number is there in the hundreds place value? Yes, the number 1 is there. So, we have to read this number as 101. Okay children? Okay, usually we have to write the numbers in the checked page, right children? Listen, take your pencil, follow me. See, first the number 1, 0, 1, 101. What number is this children? Yes, 101. Superb. In this series, now the numbers 101 to 140 today we are going to learn, right? We have to split the numbers into 10 numbers. Okay, first we are going to learn 101 to 110. Okay, in these numbers, the numbers from 101 to 109, we never change the hundreds place value and tens place value. Okay, we have to change only the ones place values. Okay, see here. So, what is the next number children? 102. What number is this? 102. Let's learn how to write the number 102. See here. 102. So, what number is this, dears? Yes, 102. What comes next, dears? What is the next number? Yes, you are correct. 103. What number is this? 103. Good. Shall we write the number 103? Yes, listen. One, zero, and then 3. So, what number is this? Yes, 103. Superb. The next number is 104. What number is this, children? 104. Good. Let's write the number 104. 1, 0, and then 4. So, what number is this? Yes, this is the number 104. Good. The next one, see here. 105. What number is this? 105. Good. Shall we write it, children? Shall we write this? Yes, very good. Listen to me carefully. 1, 0, 5. So what number is this, dears? 105. Good. What is the next number? 106. What number is this? 106. Good. Let's write the number 106 here. 10. What number will come here, children? Yes, 6. So this is the number 106. Very good. The very next number is 107. What is it, dears? 107. Shall we write it, dears? Yes, listen. 107. So what number is this? 107. Good. The next one. What is the next number? Yes, how can we read it, children? 108. Superb. 108. Good. Take your pencil, write this number neatly. 108. 108. What number is this, children? 108. Good. The next one. 109. What number is this? 109. Listen. 109. What number is this, children? 109. Very good. In this series, we never changed the tens place value and hundreds place value from the number 101 to 109. Right? Let's see what happened here. See here. Oh, what number is this, children? How can we read it? What number is there in the tens place value, children? 1. So, we are going to read this number as 110. What number is this? 110. So, now we have learned the numbers plus from 101 to 110. Right? Let's play a game. Do you all like games, children? Before that, we are going to write the number 110. 1, again 1, 0. This is the number 110. Okay. Now, this is the time for game. Okay, see here, children. Here, we have given the numbers from 101 to 110, which means the first series. Okay, there are some numbers are missing there. Okay, you have to find it. Now tell me, what is the name of this apple? Who know that? Oh, Preeta Sri, good. 104. Very good. Next one, Ajit. You tell me, what is the name of this mango, dear? Oh, you are so good. 107. Superb. Next. What is the name of this ice cream, Pooja? Oh, you all awesome kids. So, applause for yourself. The name of the ice cream is 110. Superb. Next one. We are going to learn the next series of the numbers from 111 to 120. Okay. See here. Children, listen. In this series, which means the numbers from 111 to 120, we never change the tens place value and hundreds place value. Okay. Only we have to change the ones place values. Okay, children. Let's see. How can we read this number, children? 111. Now we are going to learn how to write the number 111. See here. 1, again 1, So this is the number 111. What number is this? 111. Good. What is the next number? Any guesses? Yes, 112. You're right. Let's write it. 1 1 2. This is the number 112. What number is this? 112. Good. 112 after 113. What number is this? 113. Good. Let's listen. 1 1 3. This is the number 113. Say children, what number is this? 113. Good. The next one is 114. What number? 114. Shall we write it, dears? It is too easy to write. Listen to me carefully. 1 1 4. This is the number 114. What number, children? 114. Good. The next number is 115. How can we read it? 115. Listen. 1. Again 1. 5. So this is the number 115. What number, children? 115. Good. The next number is 116. Say it again. 116. Good. How to write 116? Listen. 1. Again 1. 6. This is the number 116. Okay, children. The next number is 117. See here. 117. Shall we write it? Good. Listen. 1 1 7. This is the number 117. Okay. The next number is 118. What number, children? 118. Good. Listen. 1. Again 1. 8. So this is the number 118. What number, children? 118. Superb. The next one. See, my dears, what number is this? Yes, you are correct. 119. Superb. Let's write the number 119. 1. Again 1. 9. This is the number 119. 19 after what number, children? What number comes next to 19? Yes, that is 20. So we can read the number as 120. What number is this, children? 120. Good. Shall we write it, children? Listen. 1 2 0. So this is the number 120, right? Yes, good. Let's recall the numbers from 111 to 120. Repeat after me, okay, children? 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119. What is the final number, children? 120. That's fine. Dear parents, we have attached study material, question bank and self-assessment paper in the below description for further clarification. Students, read this lesson clearly and then write the self-assessment properly. Thank you. Bye-bye.
நளினி அமிர்தாவோட ஃபாதரை பிகேஜிலேருந்து எயிட் ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் படிக்கிறாங்க. இப்போ அதை 5:30 to 6:30 வந்து கிரவுண்ட் ரன்னிங் ப்ராக்டிஸ் பண்ணிவிட்டு பாடி எக்ஸசைஸ் பண்ணிவிட்டு அப்படியே ஸ்கூல் அட்டன் பண்ணிவிட்டு மத்தியான மேலே மதர் தெரேஸ் அகாடமிலையும் ப்ராக்டிஸ் பண்ணாங்க, மெட்ராஸ் எம்ஏஎம்லாம் ப்ராக்டிஸ் பண்ணாங்க, நேஷனல் லெவலில் வந்து கோல்டு அடிச்சிருக்காங்க.
அதே விஷயத்தை அழகாக பண்ணி பார்த்தா